expanded, we've moved to new offices, we've brought out a new product release, and we're growing quite quickly.
The largest ever telehealth contract that has been signed in this part of the world, winning the Innovation of the Year award.
This year has been securing a new round of fundraising.
It's definitely to expand in Africa.
Right now we are almost 40 people from 8 different nationalities. Now we are working with 200 cleaning companies.
Onboarded some amazing new clients.
Growing our team by 3 times.
Leaving AstroLabs, going to our own place, which is kind of a mixed feeling because you love the place, but then it also means that you're scaling up and growing.
The Series B investment by Sequoia Capital was definitely the highlight of all of it.
We doubled revenue this year. We did win the best SME of the year at the recent Nina Effie's award.
250,000 users now in Dubai.
Being badged by Facebook globally on the creative front.
Building our translation memory tool and machine translation engine.
Closing our Series A, which was a big round.
In 2018, actually, I won my first customers.
In 2018, we launched our delivery-only kitchens called Deliveroo Editions. Bespoke collection of kitchens where we invite partners to come prepare food.
After two or three years of collaboration with some of the big retail group in the Middle East, we managed to officialize a global relationship with them.
At Evomotion, we onboarded new team members and established in UK.
Becoming the UAE's top-ranked medical billing company.
Fundraising, definitely.
The one that I'm most proud of is actually our stellar team.
First, we almost tripled our turnover, so huge growth. Plus, we have become independent.
But a lot of achievements in terms of, you know, getting new clients and making sure that they get the service that we promise.
Giving charitable donations not only for a company which is headquartered in Cincinnati.
We provided support with more than 1,000 families, which is awesome.
Lot of new products, and we also won the DigiDay Best Social Advertising Platform Award for 2018. So it's been a wonderful year.